Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today the WhatsApp team launched its one of the new update, and the update is disappearing messages, and this feature almost rolling out for all Android and iOS platforms. So what is the feature of this update? So if you enable this option, your personal chats are only visible for 7 days. So after the 7 days, it will automatically disappearing, but if you enable this feature. So anyway, how to get this update? So just open your WhatsApp Messenger. But before going to enable this option, first of all check if you are using the latest version of WhatsApp or not. Once you check it, and then click to open any one of your WhatsApp contact person. So here you can click to open this contact person profile, and then I get the option called disappearing messages. So just click to open it. And then it shows some instructions about this feature, so you can read carefully. So once you read it, and then click to continue. So finally you can click to turn on this service. But friends, remind one thing, this feature is only works within this chat only, which means that which contact person you are choosing to turn on this service, and they are responsible to enable this feature for all of your WhatsApp contacts. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.